Brian and Ethan.
Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see how to create email account,
how to send mail to our friends. Before creating Gmail account, let's see some informations of Gmail. It's a free email service. It has more than 1.5 billion users. We can access Gmail in a web browser or the official mobile app.
It's created by Paul Bucket.
It's launched in April 1, 2004. Let's download Gmail app from Play Store. Open the Play Store.
Just install it.
We are already installed. It shows you like this. If you want, you can update it.
Okay, let's open the Gmail app now. Okay, this is my old ID. I'm going to create a new one. So you click here, swipe down and choose add another account. In this page, you select Google. If you already created, just enter mail ID and password. Or else, click here. Enter your first name and last name. Tap on next. Enter your birthday and gender. Enter your month, date and year. Click the down arrow.
Choose anyone.
Click next. It suggests you to Gmail ID. If you don't like that, you can create your own Gmail address.
I select the second one.
I don't want to create a new one. Then click here.
By using mobile number, you can reset your password if you forget.
Here, I didn't give my mobile number.
Just to choose use Gmail. Then next, set the password.
Click next. You get this page. If you want to add your phone number, you can. Here, I don't want to add my phone number. Just skip here. After clicking next, it shows this page. We can change some settings here. Select this. You can change many settings here. I created my Gmail account now.
I am going to open my new Gmail account. This is my old account. Click here. This is my new ID.
Initially, nothing is that, but I receive only one mail.
Many options like this. Now I am going to send a mail to my friend.
compose, you will see this page.
My mail ID is in from section. In to section, I am entering my friend mail ID.
Click and add recipient.
You write the subject of the mail here. For example, application, admission, marriage invitation, registration, and so on. In compose mail section, I'm going to write my messages. Here we can attach pictures and many documents. Click here, you will see these two options. Choose attach file.
I'm going to attach my photos by clicking attach the file.
By clicking this, you can install many documents from Google Drive. Okay, I am going to send my email by clicking this. Check it later. One time we can send 250 emails. Now I am going to send mail to two of my friends. There are two options, CC and BC. CC refers to carbon copy. BCC refers to blind carbon copy.
Write subject and messages in compose mail section. If you want to attach anything, you can. Okay, send email. Let's check in send mail. Okay, our messages are sent. This is my first mail.
This is my second mail ID.
Like this, you can send mail to your friends.
When you create a Gmail account, you actually get two email addresses. One is at gmail.com, another one is at googlemail.com. For example, Brian and Ethan series at gmail.com. Brian and Ethan series at googlemail.com.
My Gmail account provides multiple email addresses. If you want to create two Twitter accounts, I created my first Twitter account by using this mail ID. For creating the second Twitter account, no need to create a new mail ID. You can use this ID. So your Gmail account provides multiple addresses.
When you create two social media accounts, no need to create two mail IDs. Only one mail ID is enough. Use this trick, my friends.
I hope you like this video so much. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.